Chapman. Today, CHI Memorial called porters to their hospital as they vaccinated their first group of frontline workers. This nurse was in that group.
About 17 minutes after receiving the shot, she took questions from reporters, and then this happened.
And I know that it's really, I'm sorry, I'm feeling really dizzy. I'm sorry.